I'm showing you on my other bike, but if you take the top of the carburetor off, this piece that screws in, does the throttle grip, then do this. It should. If it does, but it doesn't when it's in the carburetor, you probably have the slide backwards. It only goes one way. Your idle adjustment screw goes on this side with the ramp. There should be a tiny little pin on this side.